guys so much for coming and welcome! Wow, well now that we've got everyone here, how about we learn a little bit more about Ocean Fest and of course the three R's. Buckets that were no longer useful and were discarded. Even our ocean friends are environmentally friendly as well. Now I'm going to come around and check that everyone here knows just how to reduce, reuse, and recycle, okay? I'm coming down this way and everyone over here, if you can see me wave, you are Team Reduce. Now can someone shout out one thing you can reduce in your life to help the oceans? Anyone? I think